is acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Do not worry about having enough space in your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. With your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. You could probably find one of their trucks and just drive through the main gate. Remember, cameras everywhere. Feels a little paranoid sometimes. All right, this checkpoint is just before the compound. No hanging around. Just move along and avoid Rubio's personal guards. To the crime scene, yes? I believe you know your way around. Next up, we go downstairs.
¿Quiere que le den los... ¡Opa!
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print. You have cracked it? The vault must be close.
Yes.
GPS now. Din docks. Go. The sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out! You know, this time I think you may have broken him. To fool anyone now they know you're here.
Hola.
Attack boats in the water. Be careful.